is the winter of our discontent, made glorious summer by the sun of your house. All the clouds that lowered upon our house in the deep bosom of the ocean now are our brows found with victorious dreams, our bruised arms hung up for monuments, our stern alarms changed to merry meetings, our dreadful marches to delightful measure. Grim-visaged war hath smoothed his wrinkled front, but I, that am not shaped for sportive tricks, nor made to court an amorous looking glass, I, that am rudely stamped and want love's majesty to strut before a wanton ambling nymph, I, that am curtailed of this fair proportion, cheated of feature by dissembling nature, deformed, unfinished, sent before my time into this breathing world, scarce half made up, and that so lamely and unfashionable, the dogs bark at me.
Hear this! Hear this! By order of the Privy Council, the bridge must be cleared immediately. Anyone resisting will be taken to the tower. Clear the bridge! Clear the bridge!
Nothing rash. No man is to draw sword or fire musket without direction.